Recently, Dhadak actor Ishan Khattar was spotted at Soho House, and in the video, the actor was making weird faces in front of the photographers. Have a look at this video and also have a look at Mandira Bedi's video as the actress spotted at the same place. It's a Jazz report from Next Time World.